Giorgio ASMR.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Retro Mania Wrestling.
Put your tights on, turn the mics on. Clear the way because I'm about to drop a pipe
it
bomb.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the hood.
Let's go. Put your tights on, turn the mics on. Clear the way because you're looking at an icon.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the hood.
Let's go. I done wrestled with an alligator, tussled with a whale, handcuffed, lightning thrown, thunder in jail.
Come on.
Man, I injured a stone, hospitalized a brick.
What?
I'm so mean, I make medicine sick. From arcades to arenas, I take my bumps. Innovator of violence, when I lay down chumps like I'm Tommy Dreamer, make fanatics out of non-believers. Now anybody can catch it just like a wide receiver. Crowd pleaser, ain't no icons left. And none that snack on danger and dying on death. Legion of Doom, whenever you see me in the room, 20 officials, nah, you gon' need a platoon. See, I hand out L's like judges hand sentences. Potential limitless, and the winner is... Mega rant, I keep it hella drastic. Make moves you'll never telegraph it.
Yeah.
Put your tights on, turn the mics on. Clear the way because I'm about to drop a pipe bomb.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the hood.
Let's go. Put your tights on, turn the mics on. Clear the way because you're looking at an icon.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the hood.
Let's go. You don't have enough stars for you to properly rate me, and we put up the barricade, but it's not for your sake. As you putting me over and I'll be putting you through a couple tables unstable, so what are you gonna do? Nothing but lose this juice, you never will get it, cause you'll be doing the selling while I'll be selling the tickets. Yeah, slingshot, suplex, ring rock, screw neck, leg lock, crucifix, bend high, who's next? Say the word, your whole crew gets slaughtered. Break the spray cans out, make it a blue world order. Yeah, foreign objects are cause a distraction. Carry on like it's part of the action. Guaranteed satisfaction. I've been up and I've been down the road, and every time I go, I done made a name for laying down my foes. Retromania, and now you know, we got a common goal. Trying to get my hands on 10 pounds of gold. Put your tights on, turn the mics on. Clear the way because I'm about to drop a pipe bomb.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the hood.
Let's go. Put your tights on, turn the mics on. Clear the way because you're looking at an icon.
It goes one for the money, two for the show, three to get it cracking in the hood.
Let's go.
Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Giorgio, your friendly neighborhood YouTuber, and I'm here to talk to you all about that brand new Retromania Wrestling trailer where they have revealed the release date for the game, which is February 26, I think, which is, man, you know, you all know from, you know, watching my previous, you know, videos in the past, you know, that I'm a huge wrestling gamer, and it's really cool to finally be able to talk about more wrestling games again on this channel, you know? And we haven't really had anything to be super excited about until recently, you know? And now, with Retromania, and this game is pretty much like how the wrestling games was, you know, when I was growing up with the whole 16-bit graphics and stuff like that. And I love the whole arcade feel to it. You know, the music was really nice in the trailer. That rapper, he had bars, man. You know, and then you just get these chills watching, you know, the action in the ring. And then you get 16 wrestlers, I believe. That is just super amazing. And the journey to this game has been, it's been a long one, you know. And of course, with the everything that's went on in the country, you know, it set the developers back a while, because the game was supposed to come out in July, I believe. But, you know, everything happened and, you know, all this stuff in the country, I think, set it back. And which is all good, because they're making sure that we get the most perfect wrestling game that we could possibly get, you know? And I really like that. And I'm very pleased with what we've been seeing. I've been loving the developer vlogs on their channel. You know, I like seeing the whole behind the scenes stuff just to see, you know, how this game is coming together. And it's getting better each and every time that I see gameplay of it. I can't wait to play as the Road Warriors. I can't wait to play as the real world's heavyweight champion, Nick Aldis and Johnny Retro. You know, man, it's just so many great characters. I'm looking forward to trying out Warhorse, you know, in his own little arena, you know, and this game's gonna have so many fun surprises. It's gonna be full of so many fun moments, and I can't wait to play this game on this channel, you know. I'm still deciding on which console I'm gonna get it for. I know I need to try to save up to get that Elgato. That's what I'm working towards right now, because I would like to have it on the Nintendo Switch so I can play it on the go. But if not, I'll get it on the PS4 since it's easier for me to upload gameplay through that console, you know? But this is definitely a must try, you know? Definitely go and check it out on, go to their Retromania website, you know? And you can go and pre-order it, and this game is just gonna be beyond amazing. And I'm so glad I was able to talk to you all about this today. Anyways, thank you for watching. Let me know what you're excited about with this game, and I appreciate you. Have a blessed day, okay? Peace out.